make a bread. But for one reason, I make 5 pounds of the bread. When I make the other time, I was 20 pounds of the bread. I can explain the nice. So I was thinking about, so let me make 5 pounds, I explain the bread, and then everybody can try to make this. So, nice, this is 5 pounds of the flour. I measure already. You just put it like this, put it in here, and then this is the yeast. You gotta use 5 pounds, one envelope of the yeast, one envelope enough. Just you gotta make the warm water. You gotta make warm water. Don't make hot the water, because when it's hot, they burn the yeast. And the flour, you know, the bread, no rest good. So you put the yeast in the water, and then I have 2 spoons of the salt. 2 spoons of the salt. Somebody wants more. They know eat the salt. You can put less, but the regular one make 2 spoons of the salt. Put in the water. You put warm water, one envelope of the yeast, and 2 spoons of the salt. And that's it. Let us melt a little bit. Wait 1 minute to this melt a little bit. See? And then you put here. When you make the yeast, make in the small water. Everything, salt and yeast. Then you use the rest of the water, you use later. After the yeast, you use later. See? This now go all, they go all in the flour. And this is done. Now I need more water. Now we start, okay? So, I remember my mother. All the time he started the bread, he make the cross. In nome del Padre, del Figlio, dello Spirito Santo. Amen. And so, because I told my mother, why all the time you make the cross? Because God, he give this thing, blessing. You have the blessing, you have the rest. They have the rest. Okay, now I start. In nome di Dio. This is nothing for me. I used to make a lot of bread. In Italy, when I was a girl, me and my mother, we used to make 40 pounds of the flour, 50 pounds of the flour. A lot, because we have a farm, we have employees that come for work to us. And that time, the employees that come for work, you gotta pass the bread, you gotta pass the feed, everything to eat. And we used to make a lot of bread, that's why we used to make a lot of bread. See? Now you have water here. And this is a plan. The water is planned now because I put already everything. This is a plan. I got used to 2 hands. 1 hand is no good. And I start. Let me see, add a little more water. Ah, this. Got to like this. I remember with my mom was big, but like this. My mom here, I'm here, and we do it together. Oh my God. You sort of make a lot. You gotta work around. You gotta work, work, work. Lot of work in Italy. The woman was work so hard. They do everything in the farm and the house. The woman was work so hard, yeah. It's better now anyway. You see, this supposed to be like this. I think it's a little soft. I gotta put a little more. I think a little soft. I wanna put a little frost. La pasta è fatta. The dough is okay. Look, they're supposed to be like this. You see? It's supposed to be like this. Like this. You see? So, now, in fact, I gotta clean my hands now. I used to clean my hands with my flour, with the flour. See? I clean the hands with the flour. Because it's a lot in here. This. Clean around. That's a look like the dog. Now we put on the warm place. They're supposed to be warm. Keep a nice some corn, nice warm. You see? And that's it. Now make a little flour. Like this, just like this. Okay, nice done. You got used to plastic. And this, they no stick, you know? Can you put the material, they stick at the material. You gotta use the plastic. I have this just when I make a bread and then I cover like this. Now we gotta put on the warm place. Let me bring over there. On the warm place, okay? So I'm supposed to put the warm, like something warm, like this. Or something. See? This. There you go. I just meant to do. Keep warm. They need 1 hour, at least 1 hour. Then you look. Then you look. Okay. All right. I see later. I see later. I think now we gotta wait and we make something nice. All right, it's 1 hour. Let me see. Let me see, let me see. It's 1 hour. You gotta cover it nice. Hey, it's gone, you see? It's lazy, you see? See, the door is done. Now, I wanna punch again and raise another time. Now I want to punch again and raise another time. You see, I would take this off. Okay. And this is it. You see, the door is done. You can do like this. Got to punch again. Okay, that's it, just a little bit. Make like this. Make it nice. You cover again. Now that don't take long, maybe, let me say half hour, my less than half hour. Okay? All right. All right, I'll see you later. At half hour, we show you what to make. All right. I was to say half hour, my... Let me check. Maybe it's 20 minutes now. It's 20 minutes, maybe it's done. Hey. Look, it's done. You see? The door is done. Okay? That's how my table. That's my table for making this stuff. So, now I gotta take it off this. See, you gotta, when you have this, it's no problem when you have this. Okay? Now, you need a little, you need a flour. All the time you have flour. You put flour on the table, like this. You use the season, like I use the dough, see? I put over here. You gotta do like this. You wanna make a little one, you can make it like this. One like this, you do like this. And you make a little one. This. Over here I put a little oil. You have to put a little oil. Over here I put a little oil. And make the, just a little thing. Yeah, we just do like this. is a little impression. Like this, because the stick on the ends. I'll finish this. You need a little olio, just to put a little olio on the top like this. You put a little olio. Okay. You put a little olio. They make they keep not crack, they keep good, and when they cook, they make brown, like they make the color on the bread, they make color. They make a color. Okay. Alright, now we put over there. Make two big bread. You can put a little olio like this. This little olio on the ends because of this thick. The way you combo for. You can make it the way you want. Say now I make the big one. You make the loaf of the bread like this. It come a little loaf. Make a little olio like this. Put over there and make another one. And make another one. It's a nice sauce, so look at this. Like this. And you make a little longer like this. And it's another one. Now I have just two olives. I make one, two, for two olives. Now this one I leave here because you don't have no for cooking. We need more place. So you, when you have the left here, you just remind another little bit. Turn a little bit of the dough. Turn a little bit, and wait the rest of that one. When the rest of the one that we put in the oven, then I make more. When almost, you can make a little before. So this is it done. Now this, let it stay here. The time rest of the one, let it stay here. All right, now I make it for two, for two time in the oven, because I have a, I make one here, and two I put in the barrel. And the rest, the second time I make the rest of the dough. Now we gotta wait the rest of this. So the rest, and we put in the oven, and we make the other one. The rest of the dough, okay? It's working. What are you gonna do? All right, I'll see you later. All right, now the bread is raised. That takes 45 minutes anyway. Let's stay 45 minutes. Sometimes it stay more, sometimes it stay less. So now it raised, I put in the oven, okay? The oven, I put in the oven this here. This is small. I put a 380 because they're small. This a little big, I put a 390. You take the bread like you cook on the aluminum paper. See, you take the bread like this and you put over there. And you put in here. You take the bread like this. And you put in. See? And then you put it here. Okay. So I put a 319 for 45 minutes. 45 minutes, so you take it off of the aluminum paper. And put over at 315, they dry, for dry. All right? And this is, we gotta wait now when they cook. Okay? Now we make the other one. Okay? This is rest again, see? All right, that's the rest of the dough. Now we making the oven, that one, and now we do this one. Okay? Now we do this one. I wanna make some. I want to make a long. I want to make a long, like this. You can stretch. Make long like this. One big, one small. Okay. This is done. Now I want to make some bigger round. And then you gotta use the Crisco. You put the oil, they not keep at the dough. They let it go. You put the Crisco when you put the pizza like this, like when you make a tomato pizza, you have to put Crisco on the top, on the bottom. So now you take the dough. Now you can do the, put a little oil. And you can do like this. So this is like this, and then we use the method. Like then we use to make like this. Make like this. Like you make branch, you make the branch like this, see? Now the rest, and we cook. All right, I think it's 45 minutes, and I wanted to take the paper off. I want to take the paper off. I can't take the paper off. And then, and you put it back. Okay. And now it got dry. It can stay not half an hour. It dry. It dry inside. And you put over at 315. The top one, the small. I think they're done. They stay not too long. See, the top one, they're done. This no need the... This they cook. Because there's more, they cook. You see, they cook. They cook. Okay? This they cook. Now I put this one. Now I put this one over there. Okay? And when I take it off in the bottom, I put this one because of that ending. This can stay half hour, this because it's skinny, half hour they done. Okay, it's about an hour and 50 minutes, so maybe I take it off. It's cool. See? It's cooked in the bottom, you see? Yeah, it's cooked. Yeah. Okay. Now we put this one. This for about 1 hour. 1 hour. Oh. Okay. Everything is done. Everything is cooked. Now I want. That's 5 pounds of the flour. It's no. Not 20 pounds, 5 pounds of the flour, that's you got. And then I want to show you, now I cut one, I want to show you. Oh, I cut in the middle, it's still warm, see? You see, that's the bread. You can make a toast, it's so good. You make a toast, you can make peanut butter jelly, you can put this, is look a nice fresh, you see? It's so good, you can make. Now I can make a slice because it's too warm, I can make a slice, see? They're very fresh, see? You can make a slice. I wanna try. See, you can make a toast, but it's so good for you. Smell is good. Smell, look how nice. Is it? It's all the same. You know, it's just, they're all the same. You could. Can I taste a piece of bread? Look at this. Nice and nice. Nice is not too much skin. It's good. Then I make this little one. See? I make a little one. I make it like this. I make it small like this. I like to make this branch, you know, that's a branch. A nice crunch. This is a branch. See, it's a knife. You can cut, you make a piece, you can put a sausage in the beginning, you can make pepperoni, whatever you want. You put in over there. This is my granddaughter, she like this, she make a sandwich. She stack this, she make it like this. And she make a sandwich, you see? You see? There. You wanna make a sandwich? You wanna make a sandwich? You feel like this? My grandson, my granddaughter, they like this so much. Grandma, I want the little bread. Grandma, I want the little bread. Hey, I make, when I make for my family, I make a lot. But today, I make just for sure everybody. Make a little 5 pounds, okay? Hope you like. Yeah, hope this is it. I wanted you to see my show. I'll see you next time, okay? God bless everybody, okay? Bye-bye. Bye. Aveva tanta voglia di viaggiare. Tu mi diceste vai ed io partì. Son vive, disse allora una donna. A te, amico mio, pensaci tu. Prendami per mano, Dio mio. Guidami nel mondo a modo tuo. La strada è tanta lunga e tanta dura, però con te nel cuore non ho paura. Io sono ancora giovane, oh Signore, mi sento tanto triste dentro il cuore. Le cose in cui credevo mi han deluso, io cerco solo amore e libertà. Prendami per mano, Dio mio, guidami nel mondo a modo tuo. La strada è tanta lunga e tanta dura, però con te nel cuore non ho paura. Un giorno mi hai promesso un altro viaggio, il cuore mi diceva non partire. Quel giorno era triste e me ne andai. La strada per tornar non la trovo più. Prendami per mano, Dio mio, guidami nel mondo a modo tuo. La strada è tanta lunga e tanta dura, però con te nel cuore non ho paura. Ciao, ciao. I hope you enjoy my singing. I like to sing. Sometime. It's make it happy. This is in the church, they sing in the church. I find in the church this, I was so loved. I said, it's beautiful, very nice. So that's, I sing sometime. Okay, ciao.